We'll be cruising round space, galaxy to galaxy, planet to planet. Looming by moons, cause no fatalities. Communication is our speciality. We smile at each man we meet and they smile back. Cosmic informality, swap some information and chill at their station. We explore the spiritual relation between all beings in the universe. Sometimes even do a verse to the percussive tones of the people in the far distant reaches of Andromeda. Follow a three course, stop and eat a three course meal of stuff you've probably never seen before in a green sauce. And then it's off again, blazing through a quasar in a spacecraft that looks like a race car. Take our minds far, then we see a great star. Our radar suggests that its name is the sun. We've come to the Milky Way, home of earthlings who have nasty things to say. And everyone with half an ounce of sense knows to stay well away from them, because they're crazy men. So we kick back on Mars and get deep and think about planet Earth and start to weep. So many good people who were kept asleep in an effort of controlling them by evil creeps. And I would love to go and visit, the views look wicked, but every time something strange comes along they kill it. They're vicious, malicious, and as for best wishes, we don't get a chance to give them ours. And as for us, well, we're outsiders with niceness. If we were to appear, they see fear and crisis. Are they taught we're coming to put probes inside of them? And that we're big, weird, head-shaped men with eyes like black holes and heads like lemons. Space felons, bringing hell in, that's what they're telling. So if we were to want to go and explore their planet, they'd shoot us right down because they're stupid and manic. They don't want visitors at the minute, especially those who are in touch with spirits. They don't want visitors at the minute, because what we're telling people would leave them finished. I've been all around the cosmos, I've been right throughout the universe. Taking time to stop, I've dipped and died, I ride through portals, share my mind with mortals. And never met anyone so awful as those dear earthlings. They just love causing hurting, being disconcerting. And I'm certain that there's at least one person there who'd invite us in with the widest grin and say, hey fellas, where and how have you been? I'm surprised you're not from Mars and your skin's not green. But there's every chance that with our advice, some nutter would jump for his guns and rise. And say, we don't need your swords around here, we're fine here with our TV and beer. We've already had to put up with blacks and queers. I don't want any aliens in my ears. I don't want to fix my fears. I don't want an alien inside my atmosphere. I don't want to fix my fears. I don't want an alien inside my atmosphere. I don't want to fix my fears. I don't want an alien inside my atmosphere. I don't want to fix my fears. I don't want an alien inside my atmosphere. Now you've got problems to sort out, that much is true. But I'm an alien with lots of better things to do than come down to here to put up with you and your kind. It's not all of you, but many of your sort are of the mind that if you're different, you're a danger. You just really hate the whiff of those strangers. You'd rather give a kick than a kiss. Prefer to bix than sip some bliss, or just jab fun at misfits. All you care about is getting things at Christmas and staring at the stars, thinking this is really shit. This Philistines killing, drilling planet, it's a minefield. I'd rather stay up here with my shields. Not present at all, we're present like all the other creatures that remain inside this energy ball. Since we all said goodbye to the devil, we invited the humans, but they think they're special. And said that control by a few was what they needed. We pleaded and pleaded, but they never conceded. They told us to stay away and never come back, or else we will face the most vicious attack. And of course, this made us laugh, as if to damage our ships with cheap guns like that. Ah, bless them. They'll sort it out one day in one way or another, when God sprays from his brothers into each and every other and turns the prejudge and vacuums into blooming lovers. But till then, I've got better places to be and better stories to live through and races and species to greet. And besides, if we went down there, some fat greedy freak would say you wonder what it's like to eat their meat. And next thing we'd be there on maximum heat, breathing in, seasoning with roasted feet. And I'm like, I might not bother today. I think I'd rather go back to the inner quadrants of the God's Eye Nebula to bubble in Jacuzzi Land. I don't want to face my fears. I don't want an alien inside my atmosphere. I don't want to face my fears. I don't want an alien inside my atmosphere.